What's good, Rem Gang? It's your boy Lil Rem, back with another vlog. CB. Just going to find a restroom real quick, and then we're gonna go get some clothes out the storage to go take a shower real quick. Change of plans. I went in there to get a new outfit to wear after the shower, right? But when I was doing that, I realized in my bag, or I remembered while I was in my bag, that I need to go get more body wash, and I don't really feel like doing that right now, so we're gonna take a shower later today, and just gonna go finish editing yesterday's video to be uploaded right now, and go DoorDash or make money. Let's go. I think that I might have a problem. I had to get more chicken. Been trying to do DoorDash for like 30 minutes now, and all the orders are trying to pay me like $7 to go 10 to 14 miles. What the fuck is this shit? If I get two more like that, I'm just gonna end DoorDash and go get some stuff for the car. Got another one like that, so one more like that, and we're just gonna go get stuff for the car. They paused my dash because I was not accepting enough orders right now. So they paused it because they're shitty orders. I'm just gonna go do something else now. It's time to go clean you. What even is this?
Yo, I love this wrap on this Tesla, right?
Now we're headed to a car shop, a car wash. But do you know how many times I've gone into places with restrooms and have not gone pee, and how long I've had to go pee now? I just thought about it. I don't know why I'm going to a full-on car wash thing. It's gonna be raining the next few days, for like a week, you said. Then again, look at that hood. My car is dirty as fuck in the rain. The hard rain the other day didn't clear that shit. So too broke to go to Disneyland, just go to a car wash. I've only washed this car one time when I first got it, like a car wash, not the inside. I just had to do a double take and then honk the horn with the key fob to make sure it was my car, because it was too clean. It's not, the car wash didn't clean it all the way. There's definitely still spots on it, but it's a lot cleaner than it was. It keeps throwing me off still. I gotta pee so bad, I'm about to stop at the quick trip where the dude came and took his pants off to go to the restroom. Hopefully there's no crazy dude who comes in, runs in, and then looks under the stall at me and then takes off his pants and shits in the urinal and runs off again. Good times. Not good times. Weird times. What the fuck? Let me get out and see how good this car wash was. I just did the basic, but I got the unlimited package so I could keep going. Just keep cleaning it, I guess. So every time I pass that, I'm probably gonna do that since it's unlimited. Let's just check that out all the way for our food. Spot's kind of gone, but still there. It's not right there. sticker like this ain't my order. Get this shit off here. We got our food. Let's go to the park and watch a movie real quick. I don't know if that was just a tornado siren or what. So far, I don't see no tornado anywhere. It's just getting rainy. This is actually pretty peaceful. I'm just sitting here watching The Man from Toronto on Netflix with Kevin Hart and... what the fuck that guy name is? Hold on. It's Man from Toronto with Kevin Hart and Woody Harrelson. It's a good movie so far, but let's just get back to it.
Hey, Toronto. You ready to go back to work?
We need an extraction of information. Meet at the safe house in 19 hours.
You're early.
If you're on time, you're late.
Ain't that right?
Follow me.
You're gonna take me on a tour.
What is it? Game room?
Airbnbs, you never know what you're gonna get.
Oh, shit! No!
Who is that?
This is the man from Toronto.
I'm sorry, wait, what?
I'm the man from Toronto.
And he's here to torture you.
Why in God's name were you in that cabin?
They wanted me to be the guy that you guys are looking for, but I'm not that guy, but I had to act like I was.
You want this?
No. They wanted me to torture the guy.
I'll dig these goddamn thumbs in your eyes and I will love it!
What's that?
I don't know if you could tell, but the ground is starting to turn into a little bit of a river out there. Sirens